brushless conversion of the Spitfire. It's got the Turnigy brushless outrunner motor with the 22 milliamp battery.
I'm going to start bringing it in lower, but I just wanted to get it up. We're going to do a low speed or a high speed toss. A longer throw HiTech servo in for the ailerons.
Still a single servo push pull, but it's far, far more agile than it used to be. Especially when you set up high rates. And it does have a rudder mod on it now, so it can do the more scale like things. Just do it in reverse. Coordinated corner, bring it straight at it. It's way faster. I'm running about 3/4 throttle, 2/3 throttle here. That's wide open into the wind. Of course, stock is nowhere close to that kind of power.
There's me, I lose
orientation.
Yep, it looks like it's going away, but it's actually coming towards
you. You gotta always try and remember to kind of put yourself in the cockpit like you're flying it.
Well, it looks like it's going away, but it's actually coming towards me.
I'll just do a little loop. See, with a higher throw on the ailerons now, it's got far faster roll rate, so it actually got to slow down the roll rate to make it look scale. So we'll try and come around and do a scale roll. Come down low, bring it up, and then there we go. That was about a little over around a third of the aileron throw. And right back at us. Oh, geez, Mom. Teresa? Okay, it's okay if you go there. I just can't fly over top of you. It's too dangerous. I'll just have to know where you're at. Sorry about that. I didn't know you were there. My apologies. I didn't know you were underneath there. No, that was my fault. I didn't know you were there. That's totally my fault. I should have looked. No, I should have been looking. Completely my fault. The wind is trying to butt it a little bit around, but it flies really good.
Okay, I'll bring it to you. right close to this. One more pass. A low speed pass. Road 80 and another low speed pass by it. This one, no throttle there. And
introduce me. I'm his first wife, Teresa.
There you go.
Hey, boo. Hey, boo.
Yeah, a little pre-flight check and the boo can come over and pose with the plane. Booey. Booey. Come sit. Sit here. Your room. Stay. Sit.
Sorry.
Hey, boo. Come here. Sit. 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 Go. Look at the question. Go sit. Booey with the plane. Okay.